An eerie green light blinks in the darkness, adding a surreal tone to the reef nightscape. The flashes are bright, irregular, and mesmerizing. But what could be responsible for such an unearthly glow? Meet Animalopidae, the flashlightfish. These are among the most extraordinary nocturnal fishes on the reef. During dark nights, they rise from the deep and from caves to feed on zooplankton. The glow is created by specialized organs called photophores, which contain symbiotic luminescent bacteria. The light can be switched off by either rotating the organ in its socket or via a retractable covering of skin. The photophore is used to attract planktonic food, aid in communication, and deter predators. When alarmed, flashlightfish respond by first dashing in one direction with lights on, and then blinking off while darting away on a completely different course, like a firefly.